It looks like he got through to her. Saku, Bo, I'm happy for you both. Shino and Alcade's consciousnesses are still wandering lost in the world. We've got to put a stop to this network crisis right away. Aina? Ovan's little sister? So she's woken up. That's good.
What the
heck? She's at Sigma Incensed World's Buildup.
What the
Hindi ko pa natetesting yung bagong ano? Bagong form? Bagong weapon?
Let's go to Sigma Incensed World's Buildup to meet Ovan's little sister, Aina.
Aina. Nalala ko. Doon lang crush dati. Aina din yung pangalan niya. Yung elementary. Nakamura yata. Ay nga nakamura. Ang bike ba ako? Bike pa. Solo. Ayun, kailangan ko lang ang bike. Kasi yung hina ng...
I'll crush you!
Okay. Double tap na. Ah, okay. Ah, kasi... Gusto ko ng putin.
I didn't even break a sweat!
Madas!
Bring it on! This is a piece of cake.
Oh, may nang kalaban, Gory. Oh. throw them for it. But yeah.
You're Haseo, aren't you?
And you?
I'm Aina.
I guess you finally woke up.
I was asleep for quite a long time.
How do you know who I am? I thought you were unconscious when Ovan and I first met each other.
I was unconscious in the real world, but I have memories of the world. They are my brother's memories.
Ovan's?
My sleeping consciousness would sometimes connect with Ida in my brother's left arm. I saw faint visions of what was happening in the world. It was almost as if I were dreaming.
Because you'd become one with Ida?
Yes. And so that's why I was with my brother. Always with him.
Well, that's good. Ovan's greatest hope was to bring you back to consciousness. I'm sure he'd be...
good?
Huh?
This! My brother... my brother... is comatose, wavering between life and death!
I see. Since he was at ground zero of the rebirth, I I'm sure that Ovan suffered much deeper damage than the rest of us. So he's in a coma.
Haseo, I was wondering, do you remember when you first met my brother? My brother saved you, remember? He guided you and helped you! So I don't understand! Why didn't you save him?
I...
Good point. Whoa.
What the?
Kubia?
What the hell was that tremor? Was that because of Kubia's presence? Let's go to Raven's at home.
Not enough.
Kubia has become active, fragmented, and has begun corroding various areas. This is a huge burden, not just for the world system, but for the entire network.
The net?
I think we can presume this is Kubia's influence. There is already a significant impact on the infrastructure. At this rate, it's likely to cause a lot of damage.
So in other words...
Humanity is teetering on the verge of the third network crisis.
Oh, Haseo!
Bo, what's wrong?
It's Aina. Some terrible monster I've never seen before is after Aina.
What?
A monster you've never seen before?
Kubia. No doubt Kubia is involved in this.
I want to save her. Please, help me out, Asael. All
right, let's go, Bo.
Kubia is the shadow of Epitaph users. It would be dangerous. Then again, Ovan sacrificed himself to save that tiny life. We cannot let it be lost. Hi.
Yes, I'm searching for her now. I found her. Ina's current position is Sigma fleeing dismayed emotion.
Dismayed emotion.
I want to go too. Please take me with you, Asael.
All right. Come on. We've got to hurry.
Ay, sino pala? Sana pwede siya ata.
Let's invite Bo and head to Sigma fleeing dismayed emotion. We've got to save Ina. She's Ovan's little sister.
Kailangan tayong kuhanin Yara. Your weapon. Almost forgot. I almost forgot about it. Okay. I got you. I heard you. Let's go save Ina.
Yeah, I got it. Let's hurry.
Chase the ring. I'll prove thee. I shall grant thee my powers for a limited time.
This is a piece of cake. that again?
Please, eject. Oink, thank you for helping me.
Let's do this. Let's save Ina. Here goes. This is a piece of cake. We did it. It's dangerous here. Let's head back.
Yeah, come with us, Ina. Ina! Shut up! Oh. Those guys are the ones that are breaking the world right now, aren't they? If my brother isn't in the world, then let it end for all I care. If they think my brother was bad, then their stupid game can just go away forever! No. The world was where I could meet my brother. That's the only thing the world ever really meant to me. Haseo! You couldn't bother to save my brother! And not just that. You wiped out Ida and cut the last link between my brother and me. If I could have chosen, I would have preferred to stay linked together with my brother through Ida. I would have been happier that way. Happier than now. All I am now is miserable. I was way happier when I was lying there unconscious. No, Ina, don't. You can't throw all your painful feelings at somebody just because it hurts. Haseo's a nice person. And he has a good heart. So you just can't take advantage of his kindness like that. You shouldn't try to hurt yourself by hurting somebody else.
Ina. Ovan wanted to save you. And you... You've got to believe in what he did. Who'll believe in him if not you? Ovan desperately wanted you to live.
I'm sorry. But I...
We've got Ina. Let's head back to the Serpent of Lore for now.
Baka matingin sa screen. Na naghang not responding. Wait lang. Huwag ka muna maputol stream. Umabot kaya. Saan ba tayo nakapag-save?
Yeah, I got it. Let's hurry.
Ulit tuloy.
Oh well.
Jim Sphere, please!
Here goes!
Ovan,
sunod na natin yun eh. Skip ko na.
We've got Ina. Let's head back to the Serpent of Lore for now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Knows no bounds. Achievement unlocked. Knows no bounds.
Oh well.
Please inject chimps.
You please.
I stop.
Argon roll.
Devil sword.
Argon roll.
Devil sword.
Bring chaotic strike.
Nice, nice. Ganda. Ganda yung bagong weapon.
Ina?
Sakubo is with her. I think she finally understands that blaming you won't bring Ovan back. Let's just leave her alone for a while.
Asayo, that monster you fought was one of Kubia's hunting dogs, a Gamora.
Wait, you mean that wasn't the real thing?
Indeed. Furthermore, Kubia is capable of producing endless numbers of Gamora.
What? Oh, that means...
There can be little point in attacking a single Gamora. Our one chance may be to eliminate Kubia's main body, however...
Kubia is the anti-existence of epitaphs. Fighting each other would only result in our powers canceling each other out. Now that we've lost the epitaph of rebirth, we would be destroyed if we tried to fight it head on.
Oh no! So what can we do?
If we could converse with God.
God?
Have you not heard? There was once a goddess watching over the world.
A goddess?
The goddess was the world's strings, the system itself. The ultimate AI that once ruled over the world. Aura.
what they say she was called.
Aura.
The goddess, a deity that exists in the world. If she was the system of the world itself, then perhaps.
But how are we gonna talk with this aura?
It's a path not even Ovan was able to walk. It will no doubt be difficult.
Hulgron's Cathedral. Let's go to Delta Hidden Forbidden Holy Ground.
Very well. I shall accompany you.
I'm coming too.
Ina.
I have something that my brother gave me.
Let's invite Yara and head to Delta Hidden Forbidden Holy Ground. We might be able to find out something about Aura.
But first, hanapin natin yung doppelganger. But since I have already maxed,
you're open!
Stop struggling. It's pathetic.
Stop
seems that we are the pathetic ones. It's pathetic. Too close.
Guys, 마지막으로
pathetic.
Here it comes.
Ready? Let's go.
Here I come. Ha!
Go, boy.
Yes, I knew it. DG Zero.
I have been bullet fun. The original. Oh! Let's go. I don't think it's gonna pop up.
You're not getting away.
Heavenly
Heavenly Wheel!
Not bad.
Thank you.
naman ang ano yun. Okay, ito na lang. Next time.